Fullerton follow-up report. The Greene County Sheriff's Office has released new information about Friday's death investigation just north of Springfield. We brought you live reports from the scene on Camorene Street throughout the evening. Deputies now say family members found the deceased man and that an autopsy was performed this morning. This afternoon, Greene County Corporal James Craigmyle told us the man's death is likely not suspicious.